Here we are in Washington, D.C. at the famous Exorcist stairs. These stairs are called the Exorcist stairs because this location was used in the 1973 movie The Exorcist. These are the stairs that Father Karras threw himself down to rid the demon from a possessed child by letting the demon possess his body. He then took his own life by jumping out of a window and down this stairwell. If a person wasn't careful, you could really...